To help us understand milk rust better and limit its impact in New Zealand, NPI has commissioned a comprehensive research program involving more than 20 projects. These will be completed over the next 2 years. I'm going to show you some of the research that I'm involved in. So the research I'm involved in focuses on the conservation of seed. Now we're basically looking at two groups of seed for our native myrtle species. The first group is the Rata, Purukawa, Manuka and Kanuka. Now these seeds are basically happy if you dry them down and store them at minus 20 degrees Celsius. So the drying process doesn't actually kill the seed. The way we do it is we collect the seed from all over New Zealand and then we bring it back to Otari, we process it, we clean it and we dry it down over silica gel. We determine the relative humidity of the seed. Once it's between 12 and 15 degrees relative humidity, we store it in a deep freeze. Before we do that final step, we determine the viability again, just to make sure we haven't actually killed our seed during the drying process. Once in the freezer, we will bring them out a little sample every 3, 6, 12, 24 months to just monitor how that viability loss over time is occurring or not occurring. Then the next group of plants is the Rama Rama and also Swamp Mari. Now, although Rama Rama can dry down, we are not 100% confident that they will actually retain their viability for a long time. So the research is ongoing in that process. But the other extreme is Swamp Mari. Now Swamp Mari, the moment you start drying the seeds down, they actually die. So they really do not like it when you dry them down. The only option for species that are recalcitrant, ones that don't like drying, is to conserve the embryos in liquid nitrogen. That is quite an involved process in where we excise the embryos from the fairly big seed and then protect them using either a physical barrier in form of a capsule or a chemical barrier with various chemical treatments to replace the moisture. We then plunge embryos into liquid nitrogen, bring them out after a while, thaw them very quickly in a water bath and then try to regrow them on. Once we know how to do this, we will be able to conserve Swamp Mari indefinitely in liquid nitrogen. If you want to know anything more about this research program, go to the NPI website.